You are now rocking with the best.
The future of WWE is here, and we've got it next on NXT. The crowd is in full throat, and the spectacle is ready to unfold. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap. Not the first time, and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
He looks very focused right now and ready to make a point.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
This place is electric after that.
Oh, yeah. This is awesome.
Well, I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program.
The following contest is scheduled for representing the undead from Cairo, Egypt, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Phenom.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
From the pits of hell, weighing in at 231 pounds, the Fuzz.
A As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about this right now.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. This is a perfect way to get things going.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
I assure you, that hurts. Right to the back. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Just making his presence felt there. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%. Oh, what a shot! You're not gonna win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. Unleashing it for the second time now. At this point, you think you'd have that move well scouted.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? And he reversed it!
Good move there!
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Nice reversal there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Eight.
Both entertainers go down in a big power slam.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they are literally
he got the job done. This one's over.
Representing the Undead,
victory here in one-on-one action.
Hey, rules are rules. You have to pay attention to the 10 count or you're going to lose.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
Man, look how intense he looks.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
Just a bully.
Something told me we might hear from him.
Something tells me he's all business tonight.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Not exactly likable. There you have it. And I think that is loud.
Sweetheart.
The anticipation for the singles match has this capacity crowd on its feet.
I'm not. I'm still sitting, but I will stand up.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome. Pretty about that.
Nicely done. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
The damage has been done. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Executed perfectly. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
When this guy's on, look out.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Great counter.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Two. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. Absolutely worthless after this match. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And again, the mind games are played.
You don't see that move every day. This guy's a machine.
He's in full-on attack mode now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He saw that one coming.
Are you kidding me? Look!
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
He's starting to feel it here.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, Ruth, count.
He did what he set out to do,
and that was win.
From both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this is the last time we see them square off.
He's starting to stumble here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
You know what, Cole? I truly appreciate the respect being shown in this one. But it might be time to curb that respect a bit and show off some of that killer instinct.
Yeah, respect only gets you so far, King. You got to win.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Just getting worn out.
He gets out of trouble there.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Trying to put him away.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Gosh!
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Hmm. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. There may be no fighting out of this. Where did this explosion of offense come from? Uh-oh, big move coming.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's going to become clear right about now.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
And he targets the arm. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine. Neck breaker! That was vicious!
Seen that move tonight from other locker room.
I gotta love it.
He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
He gets out of trouble there.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Doing a number now. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
He's struggling a bit here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Well, I think it's too early to call anything at this point.
I agree with you, King. We got a cover, and it's up. He got the shoulder up. You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
He wasted too much time on that one.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kid.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Looks like he's starting to tire.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here. Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch. But at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Get out of that.
Executed perfectly. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Stay down. Stay down.
To the entire WWE locker room here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Very nicely done.
He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swing.
There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out?
Two. Look at this. Could it be?
Look out. Standing moonsault.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Looking at it again.
Wow.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Two.
Three. He got the job done. This one's over.
Chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment. Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Boy, I've never seen him do that before. Expanding the repertoire with that move. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
He's taking some offense. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. No! I just can't get over what we saw. And here's an early cover.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And there's the reversal.
He's on the defensive here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Just unadulterated power.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
He's stumbling some now.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Will this be enough?
Hang on!
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
What a match! He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it!
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future. Here's a cover.
One, two.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's not looking good here. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
And considering what he's been through so far tonight, you have to wonder if that oversized ego of his has taken a hit at all. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Concentrating on the body here.
Look at this. He's in full control of it.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
He needs to... Oh!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win. Tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career.
Singles match.
I love them. This is going to be a great one. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
The start of this WWE singles matchup.
Come on, I'm getting anxious. Let's get it going. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is gonna be great.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
It's go time, people.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Oh, man! Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him.
Oh. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
That was relatively easy to get out of. He's setting it up.
Oh, what a counter.
He gets out of trouble there.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences. Quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. We're going to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
He's begging for it.
We know what this is.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
Two.
And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael.
He simply refuses to stay down. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He was one step ahead on that one.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Hey now!
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
Not this.
He's looking at it again. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Set really with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't
see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. We might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match. He was able to reverse that.
Well, that messed up all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He was one step ahead on that one.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. This reversal there. He's looking at it.
Once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. For the pin and the win.
One, two.
And a kick out of two. Well, I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
I don't believe it.
He refuses to lose.
Great reversal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
There's no escaping. Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit the low. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Attention to the neck now.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Getting even more hard to the neck now.
And your neck is very fragile. That's going to be hurting.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He drops the elbow. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. Going for a ball here.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Well, he was able to reverse it to get out of that.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's going to have a Roman nose. Going to roam all over his face.
Oh, the punch connects. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I assure you, that hurts. What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
His shoulders are down.
One, two,
three. He got the job done. This one's over.
Of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Oh, I think this man means business. Just toying with the competition a little.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Look out. The side slam might just finish this thing.
That side slam hurts a lot worse than it looks.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Serious damage with a side slam there.
Oh, those side slams hurt my side. Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Two.
Incredible suplex.
Maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. He's in full-on attack mode now.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. He's focusing on the face now. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice with limited success. He may very well be losing confidence here.
Will it be? He's on the defensive here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
Stops tonight.
Lorenzo cut.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He's starting to stagger a bit. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Two.
There's the tag.
He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Few superstars are as dominant.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That kick connects.
Reversal.
He's starting to feel it here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Oh, man. At this point, he might want to think about adopting a new finisher. He certainly hasn't finished anything here tonight.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
When this guy's on, look out.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
What an idiot.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He saw that one coming.
team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Look at that, Cole. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Whoa!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He has it.
Two. And there's an elimination.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this had...
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
What a powerful slam! He's showing no signs of letting up. Watch it! He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Butt-kicking right here.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
And he gets leveled.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
One, two.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Hey! mistake here. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Some very opportunistic offense here. He's going for it all.
This could be it. Look out! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, count, count.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
First time for everything, I guess.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just lost that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Expect him to go for that finisher again the next time he sees an opening.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
He's begging for it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's looking to put his opponent away and run here.
He's really taking over this match now. Can he score the pin?
Two, three.
He
did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Seats in the house.
You are now rocking with the best.